This video shows how to replace the intrusion switch on a PowerEdge T150. Before you begin, power off the system and disconnect all of the attached peripherals. Ensure that you always use ESD protection when working inside the system. For more information about safety guidelines, see the service manual at dell.com/PowerEdge manuals. To begin, you must first remove the system cover and then the intrusion switch. Starting with the system cover, lift the release latch and remove the system cover. Now for the intrusion switch, first disconnect the cable from the system board and then slide and push the intrusion switch out of the slot. To replace the intrusion switch, first align and slide it into the lock-in place, and then reconnect the intrusion switch cable on the system board. Next, align the system cover with the slots on the system, and then press the cover in until it clicks into place. You have replaced the intrusion switch on a PowerEdge T150. If you need more information or assistance, go to dell.com/PowerEdge manuals.